This industry is so popular, it's launching thousands of new products every year. How many of these can really be on shelf?
The size of the brick and mortar world relative to natural organic, which is this year going to top about $133 billion.
We were doing, you know, over $130 million in sales with 24 people.
Disrupt and be disrupted. There's somebody behind you always.
The naturally mainstream customer, and they make up about two-thirds of our natural foods shoppers. And they buy a mix of conventional products and natural products.
We're starting to see a shift in the consumer's demand for products with an absence of negatives to products with a presence of positives.
Consumers are always at the heart of what we do.
So if we can't really solve a problem for the consumer, we feel like we shouldn't be jumping into that space.
The community is what's driving our innovation, our flywheels.
We're trying to be that modern day convenience store and be that new 7-Eleven.
Big food knows they have to change.
I think the strategics are looking for businesses that have soul, and the soul starts with why you start it.
You know your consumer base best, you know, and you know what you want to project out into the world and own it, love it, you know, embrace it, celebrate whatever it is your product is.